from the Brooklyn Nets, Jaren Jack.
I'm proud that BET, in partnership with the NBA Players Association, will air the first annual Players Awards on BET July 21st, where the NBA players vote for NBA players. This next award is special because it's determined by you, the fans. The 2015 winner of the Cricket Fandemonium Award is none other than Chris Brown. But before you do your acceptance speech, we have some other hardware for you. Earlier tonight, you also won the award for Best Male R&B Pop Artist as well.
I ain't good with speeches. I'll try it like this. I'll just say, a lot has changed in my life. A lot of mistakes, a lot of lessons learned. The best thing I'm most thankful for is my daughter. You know what I'm saying? So, at the end of the day, love is love. I love everybody. My fans, when I'm in jail, loyal was number one. You know what I'm saying? Last year, I was fat on this stage, dancing, trying to get my stuff together. But right now, I can only say I'm so thankful and happy to have the loyal fans at Team Breezy all right now, man, because without y'all, I can't do my music, man. And everybody that's here that know me, to know me is to love me. If you ain't with us, so what? I love y'all.